It's been a busy weekend for police as they respond to multiple shootings. Officers say they're trying to figure out if three shootings could be connected to gang violence. We've learned that police have identified four suspects in last month's shooting outside the Lloyd Center Mall. Brent Weisberg is digging deeper.
This is an old booking photo of 27-year-old Ramel Yarborough.
He's considered armed and dangerous.
Authorities say he's now on the run, wanted for attempted aggravated murder. Police tell us he's the suspected gunman in last month's shooting outside Lloyd Center Mall.
Doing a shooting in a parking lot of a busy mall shows the recklessness of his thought process and his behavior.
A grand jury has also indicted three of Yarborough's friends, all of them today making their first court appearance, and all three are accused of riot in connection to the Lloyd Center shooting.
This year has seen a dramatic increase in the number of gun violence cases that are believed to be gang related.
One of those shootings happened yesterday at 27th and Holman in Northeast Portland. Neighbors show us this SUV that they say was shot up.
It's a very friendly neighborhood and yeah, it's very quiet.
They hope the effort to fight gun violence continues, something Portland police tell me will, but they say they still need the public's help with tips.
The gang enforcement team has seen a lot of shootings this year with a very similar pattern. Broad daylight, no regard for the public.
Reporting in Northeast Portland, I'm Brent Weisberg, Coin 6 News.